This book could improve your standard of living by far. Let's listen to a testimony from
Mr. Doggett. This is great.
Mr. Doggett, I'm highly disappointed that you believe or must have believed that I was lying to you or something, because you seem a bit startled, man.
I'm elated
by your spirit, but I'm disappointed that you seem a bit startled. Oh, yeah, Todd's got probably making this up. Now you're a believer. Just like the other ones. Now you're a believer.
Yo, man, this is...
Now you're saying Secure Party Creditor is real. I'm telling you, man, I discharged the car, I discharged my student loan, I discharged the house, man. Now you believe it, now you see it for yourself.
Are we stupid? Is this superhero stuff? What is wrong with you, man? So
can't get locked up, can't get no tickets.
I mean, they can if they screw it up. They can if they don't understand contract law.
You just want to be a retarded sociopath that just go out and hurt people. Yeah, I'm talking about for me though. I'm talking about me. I've been trying to be on the low for so long. I've been trying to like, but I wasn't even doing it right. The SPC, that is the way to do it, man. Like that is the way to operate in this sea of commerce, man. Everybody is trying so many different ways, hustling. You know what I'm saying? Doing this Ponzi scheme. You know what I'm saying? Doing this, doing that. And it's like, yo, they not getting nowhere, man. This is the way, bro. This is the way, bro. Like, I'm tripping right now. Like, I just sent that letter less than a month ago. I didn't accept it. First of all, ever since I've been dealing with you since June, I've been living off this credit card, like for 6 months.
Oh,
and
yeah,
I'm living
yeah.
up to $16,000. So I'm like, you know what? I'm going to take this dude for real. And I just went on faith and I prayed to the Most High and said, yo, I'm rolling with this cat. So that happened in June. And so I haven't hustled, I haven't sold no trees or no nothing. I just been living on my credit cards. Man, I finally ended them around Christmas time, and I'm on the phone with Daryl. I had to get off the phone with my uncle when you called, because I was on the phone with him. Like, I'm like, yo, my credit score went up on the 3rd, and I'm waiting for it to go up again, you know what I'm saying? And Daryl's like, you know, it's going to be a process. And while I'm talking to him, I'm checking my credit karma, right? So today, Chris Palmer updated it today. From the 3rd, it went up to 20 points. From the Christmas to the 3rd, it went up 20 points. And then it updated again on the 18th. And son, my joint went up again, another 20 points. Man, that's 40 points just this month alone. And then it's showing on my credit card. I maxed my credit card out. I went over my limit. First of all, if you go past 30%, they're going to give you a derogatory mark. I maxed my credit card out, especially after I got my filing on when you and Jimmy helped me in November. I got my filing and stuff after they sent my shit back 5 times. And I was like so elated. I was like, yo, I'm buying hella Louis Vuitton, everything for Christmas, right? Because I'm going to do an acceptance invite. I got my stamps, everything. I was mad excited. But son, this is happening a little bit too fast for me, son. November, I get pulled over 3 times. Cops let me off. Boom. I'm like, oh, this is crazy. Boom. Okay. On that side, I'm covered. Then I'm maxing on my credit card. Cause I'm like, yo, I'm about to do this excessive for value. So, son, I maxed on my credit card, bought hella Louis for everybody, my girl, my son, everything, Jordan, everything. Then I sent in a remittance right before Christmas because I knew I maxed everything out. Son, it hasn't even been a month. It's not the 25th yet. It hasn't even been a month. And they're already showing on my credit report already right now that it's paid, and I didn't even pay nothing this month?
It's not just, you know, the SPC paperwork. Well, that changes your status, but you still have to know how to stay in order. You still got to know that contract law.
Wow.
You are a beast, bro. Let me tell you why.
Because you're not staying on one subject. You're not just talking about the trust fund. It's not just about the trust fund. What about if you get hit with an offer on the commercial side or a charge from the constable on patrol? That's a whole other thing. You know what I'm saying? So it's like,
you're covering everything, bro.
So why come to me? Kahan tells a dog to deprogram Enlightener. Why not Chris Hauser? Why not Coach MT? Because obviously you can see that those guys are not living the lifestyle. And if you ask them, where did they ascertain their information? Well, that's rhetorical. Don't expect them to tell the truth. I have 15 years under my belt and many success stories. Click the link below the video and become a Secure Party creditor now and get these valuable books. You'll be glad that you did.